Now the Guyot ratio is R is to S, which is the ratio of the number of teeth to the connected gears. So the Guyot ratio for A is to B will be 20 is to 60, which is 1 is to 3. Now the ratio of the number of revolutions per minute is S is to R. So if R is to S is 1 is to 3, therefore the RPM for A is to B will be S is to R, which is 3 is to 1. Now we know the revolutions per minute for A is 100. Therefore, if 3 revolutions is 1, then for 100 revolutions, it will be 100 over 3. So the revolutions per minute for B is 100 over 3. Now for the Guyot ratio for B is to C will be 60 is to 10, which is 6 is to 1. Therefore, the RPM will be 1 is to 6. That means for every 1, it goes 6 revolutions. So every 103, it will go how many? That will be 100 over 3 into 6, which will be equal to 200 revolutions per minute for Guyot C.